a singer in a bush band, and I love to entertain. But there's one situation would drive a bloke insane. It's Friday night down at the club, I've just begun me song. But what's that bloody noise I hear over the intercom? And it's
number 97 to the snack bar, please. Carton of chips, hamburger, big cheese. Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Number 97 to the snack bar, please. I used to sing sweet love songs, winning the ladies' hearts, till the night me brother won a jackpot, right in the romantic part. There's flashing lights and ringing bells coming through the door, and 500 bloody two-bob bits rattling around the floor. And it's
number 97 to the snack bar, please. Carton of chips, hamburger with cheese. Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Number 97 to the snack bar, please. I was spinning a yarn the other night, I had the audience in me hands. They're rolling around with laughter, and it made me feel quite grand. I'm coming to the punchline, draw me breath, and then Daphne Duffy wanted on the telephone. There's that noise again. And it's
number 97 to the snack bar, please. Carton of chips, hamburger with cheese. Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Number 97 to the snack bar, please. Now I don't wish to brag, you know, but I think I sing quite well. But there's one place I don't excel, it's me local RSL. So I chucked it in and headed off for the local pub. I'm just getting into the swing of things when there's this noisy overdub. What goes
number 97 to the snack bar, please? Carton of chips, hamburger with cheese. Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Number 97 to the snack bar, please. Well, I've gone back to the club, you know, and now I am a star. Though I'm not singing anymore, I sit behind a bar. It's HMX 319, you've left your headlights on, and Fred Jones is on the telephone.
You want it in the foyer, Ron.
And it's
number 97 to the snack bar, please. Carton of chips, hamburger and cheese. Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Number 97 to the snack bar, please.
Bigby River, so bright, I was born in a hut made of husks of the tall yellow corn. And there I first spied my Julia so true, and I rowed her about in my gum tree canoe, singing roll away row o'er the waters so blue, like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe. Singing roll away row o'er the waters so blue, like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe.
All day in the field of soft cotton I'd hoe, and I'd think of my Julia and sing as I go. And I'd capture a bird with a wing of true blue, and at night sail around in my gum tree canoe. Sing and row away, row, all the water's so blue, like a feather we'll float in our gum tree canoe. Sing and row away, row, all the water's so blue, like a feather we'll float in our gum tree canoe.
With my hands on the banjo and a toe on the oar, I'd sing to the sound of the river's soft roar. While the stars, they look down on my Julia so true, and dance in her eyes in my gum tree canoe. Singing roll away, roll o'er the waters so blue, like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe. Singing roll away, roll o'er the waters so blue, like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe. Dream bar is so far away that we couldn't come back, so we thought we'd just stay. Then we spied a tall ship with a flag of true blue, and it took us in tow in our gum tree canoe. Singing row away, row o'er the waters so blue, like a feather we'll float in our gum tree canoe. Singing row away, row o'er the waters so blue, like a feather will float in our gum tree canoe.
Flying Fish Point or Yarrabah, from Flying Fish Point or Yarrabah. I've wandered east, I've wandered west, from the Hammersley Range to the snowy crest, from the Lachlan Plains to the Broken Hill. Now the time has come when I must return, where the vine scrub grows and the cane fires burn, where the vine scrub grows and the cane fires burn.
On a foggy April morning, they landed on a beach, surrounded by the crumbling cliffs, a wall so hard to breach. They didn't fight for glory, they fought to keep us free. They fought to give a mate a hand on the shore of Gallipoli. Today the Anzac spirit lives on within our hearts. We fight to save the things we love. 1915 was the start. We fight to beat the bushfires. We fight to stop the flood. We fight to save the starving stock, the spirits in our blood. I think I really understand why brave men went to war. Australia, my country, a place worth fighting for.
I was a bush ranger, the wombat rangers I did ride. My trusty gang was by my side. I rode a horse called Mirth into Geraldine. I robbed a bank or two, policemen I killed three. The bastards hung me, but my name it will survive, 'cause I am still alive.
Ned Kelly's alive.
My name is Flinders, and I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed the Norfolk all around Van Diemen's Land. I mapped the coastline with a firm and steady hand. I used the name Australia 'cause it seemed to fit the bill. It's called Australia still.
My name is Bradfield. I built the bridges strong and high. My steel arches fill the sky. I wanted dams upon the Fink and Diamantina. Catch water from the Burdekin was my drought-breaking dream. I told them it was going to cost just 30 million pounds. Drought is still around. Always been around and 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 around.
I ride a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a bush ranger again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I shall remain
and I'll be back again and again and again and again and again and again.
I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. Gargles music in his throat, dances in his formal coat. He pokes about and grabs a worm and pops it down his throat. He tilts his head and walks, and as they stroll they talk. Sounds like shunting railway carriages or blackboard scratched with chalk. I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. Dressed for tea and they wait so patiently. We have a chat, they chase the cat or watch me from a tree. And to them life is a song, in my garden they belong, with the little willy wagtail or the cheeky currawong. I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. Gargles music in his throat, dances in his formal coat. He pokes about and grabs a worm and pops it down his throat. He tilts his head and walks, and as they stroll they talk. Sounds like shunting railway carriages or blackboard scratched with chalk. I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. For tea and they wait so patiently. We have a chat, they chase the cat or watch me from a tree. And to them life is a song, in my garden they belong, with the little willy wagtail or the cheeky currawong. I love to see the magpies walking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. I love to hear the magpies talking in me garden, sit by the window and have a cup of tea. Thank you.
morning is calling, daylight is falling, it touches this old mulga tree. Wonga birds flying, a bushwind is sighing, this wide open country is free. From saltbush to sea spray, ghost gum and jarrah, coachwood and banksia tree. From the Moreton Bay fig to the tree that said dig, this land was once wild and free. Shadows and sunbeams make patterns in forests, like seaweed the movement of ferns. A whipbird has spoken, another will answer. Slowly this old planet turns. Myrtle and myrtle, cypress and she-oak, Christmas bush pyramid tree. Cedar and satinwood, dogwood, ironbark, this land was once wild and free. The mountain holds secrets, its valleys and gorges are soft with the dreaming of years. Just one thing is certain, time draws no curtain, at sunset the moon will appear. Courage on wattle, black bean and bloodwood, Waratah coral flame tree. Kwangdong and Wandu, mangrove and mallee, this land was once wild and free. Desert is sleeping, the stars go a-creeping, Wangina's watch over this plain. From the silvery silence, without greed or violence, may the wilderness bloom once again. Wild cherry and bunya, blackbutt and wilga, Gidgee raspberry jam tree. Black boy and bullock, Huon and Norfolk, this land was once wild and free. Rushbox and paperback, Berrigan and Bangalow, Boobiella and turpentine tree. Red gum and coolabah, rosewood, grevillea, this land was once wild and free. Harry, Hakea, mountain ash and moona, tulip wood, wild orange tree. Bottle brush, blackjack, Yarran and Kuba, this land was once wild and free. From saltbush to sea spray, ghost gum and jarrah, coachwood and banksia tree. From the Moreton Bay fig to the tree that said dig, this land was once wild and free.